are here at the Chop House in the back kitchen. Joining me now, I've got Chef David Sanchez, and we're talking about the wonderful food at the Chop House, more specifically, your beef selection.
Yeah, we have a sensational, amazing beef selection here at the Beaver Creek Chop House. And at the Beaver Creek Chop House, we do prime steaks. We have them sourced from Creekstone Farms. We have them hand-picked. They are 100% certified Angus beef. Prime grade. I can't tell you how we get the best beef you're going to find anywhere around. So what's really great about it is if you look over here, we have our prime steaks. Okay, this is our prime New York strip, 14 ounces. This is our prime ribeye. It is a 20-ounce ribeye, bone-in. They're sensational cuts of meat, great flavor, very, very tender. And the way we cook them is just an amazing way.
So take us through the process. So we have the raw meat. You're going to season it. Then we're going to get it on the grill and present it. And it's going to look so beautiful.
The first thing we do is, obviously, we inspect our meat. We have our meat inspected before we bring it in. All of our chefs, we all look at the meat to make sure for the proper marbling, proper confirmation. And what we do before we put them on the grill is we like to season them. We have a special seasoning. A signature type seasoning that we have created that we liberally season our beef.
Okay.
Season both sides. Okay.
Beautiful so far, beautiful.
All right. And don't be afraid to be a little more heavy-handed on the seasoning. The meat will absorb a lot of the seasoning. That way you get some of that seasoning down in there. And what we mean by seasoning is we want to bring out really the natural flavor of the beef. We're not trying to mask it with a rub or that type of thing. We're trying to bring out natural beef flavor. And our signature seasoning has been created to specifically do that. And what we're going to do now is we're going to take our ribeye. And our ribeye is going to go on the grill. And we're going to grill our ribeye. On the grill, flame grill. And the reason why we do the ribeye on the flame grill is because the ribeye has more fat content, and that fat content allows to take that hot, dry heat and the moisture, basically almost like self-basting. It really, really makes for a great, great flavor. The fat melts into that meat, into the protein. It really makes for a great, great flavor. Delicious. Now, for the New York strip, we're going to take it over to our broiler.
Yep.
Bring it out to our broiler, and we have another one already in here, as you can see. Okay. And with our New York strip, as you can see, so turn it over there, okay? And we do this because there's more surrounding heat to it. It also does a searing, a type of searing. That searing locks in the natural juices that are there. It doesn't have as much fat content as the ribeye does.
Okay. So then how long does typically a ribeye take to cook?
Well, we have a 20-ounce ribeye, so it will take us probably about a good 15 minutes, give or take 5 minutes, depending on what you want. If you're going for a rare, a little less than that time, going for a little more well done, you're going to obviously take a little bit more time. It depends. But we all always cook our steaks to perfection. Like I said, the quality is amazing quality. And I think that when you come to the Chop House, you're going to see incredible differences from years past because we have new ownership. We're located in one of the best locations you can possibly have with any restaurant. That is both here in Vail and, in Beaver Creek and in Vail. Both Chop Houses, we carry the same quality of meats. We carry the same quality of service. We do a lot of things to make sure to ensure our guests have an amazing experience.
I absolutely love what's going on. Let's take this ribeye and find out what's going to be the finished product and how this is going to look on the plate.
All right. Take our ribeye. Finished. We bring it over to our show plate.
I'm gonna eat it just like that. It looks so good right now. It's bubbling. It's got the crosshairs on it. It's perfect.
You slide on what we call a little maitre d' butter. Okay.
Look at that, a little butter on there, maitre d' butter.
We're gonna give it a quick flash.
A quick flash in the broiler.
Quick flash in the broiler.
Just to melt up that butter a little bit, let it bubble
that
a little bit.
Come down a little bit, let the butter, the butter get down into the meat, into the little areas of the meat to enhance the flavor of it.
Oh,
it's just a very mild butter and it brings out quite the flavor of the beef.
Okay, so if you want to check out some of these beautiful steaks that they have here with Chef David Sanchez here at the Chop House, he's going to bring this plate over right now. We're going to take a good gander at how beautiful that is. And that's just one of the many things you can find here, along with their beautiful location located right at the base of Centennial. David, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
So we're going to dig into that ribeye. We are at the Chop House in Beaver Creek.
Catch was my third.